The center will be boon to local automotive industry players as it's located in the country by Afrika Zs. By Mahamina Arul Malaysian automotive manufacturers are able to conduct their carbon emission test at 40% lower than the current cost via the newly launched National Emission Test Center, NETC, in Rawang, Selangor. International Trade and Industry Minister Datuk Seri Mustafa Muhammad, picture, said the center will be a boon to local automotive industry players as they can access and experience the testing facility which is located in the country. Mustafa's speech was read by his deputy minister Datuk Seri Ahmad Maslan at the NEC launch yesterday. He said the government-managed center will also be available to all original equipment manufacturers, OEMs, operating within the ASEAN region. The center will further promote energy-efficient vehicle, EEV, usage in the country, in tandem with the government's objective to achieve 80% AEV penetration by 2022. This is a stepping stone to make Malaysia a regional hub for AEVs in the near future, Mustafa added. The penetration of AEV was recorded at 52% last year, a slight increase from 42.8% in the previous year. Mustafa said the move is also a part of Malaysia's commitment to reduce carbon intensity in its greenhouse gases, GHG, emission to 45% by 2030. The transportation sector is the second largest contributor of carbon emission globally after electricity and heat generation. As such, that sector is one of the key focus areas Malaysia must address to achieve its pledge, he said. Local automotive sector has been transitioning into greener technology for AEVs as a part of the National Automotive Policy 2014, based on the Department of Environment, DOE, data. It is estimated that 14.33% of GHG emission was contributed by the transportation sector, while 30% came from electricity generation in 2011. In that year, up to 600,123 vehicles were sold, according to Malaysia Automotive Association's records. The RM50 million NETC is the first full-fledged vehicle emissions testing facility in Malaysia, and it is a testament of a successful technology transfer from Daihatsu Motor Corp to Perajua Auto Corp STN BHD. The center will be operated by the Malaysia Automotive Institute, MAI. My CEO Datuk Madani Sahari said currently, all 28 OEMs in Malaysia have to carry out their emission testing overseas, which costs roughly between RM30,000 and RM40,000. With the center, we can guarantee that it will be 40% lower and only take up to 3 days to carry out test for one car. With the establishment of this center, hopefully OEMs can look at lowering prices or tagging their products at competitive prices, he said. During the event, MAI launched the voluntary AEV labeling scheme, which will be used to tag all certified AEVs. It will enable consumers to obtain the details of any particular model with only a scan of a QR, quick response, code. MAI signed a memorandum of understanding with the DOE and the National University of Malaysia to set up a pool of experts in environmental conservation and build programs for automotive industries and stakeholders.